here today is I got it sketched out. Some palm trees, a little deck right here, the railing, a couple chairs, and the ocean down here. What I'm going to do is I'm going to block all this in first using acrylic paint. So I'm going to start out with the sky. Shade all this in here. Sky color. Use a little bit of water. Keep it a little thinner. Just blocking this in. Just kind of want to get the colors where you think they might be. And get lighter as you go down to the horizon. Lighter blue. With that, we just add some white. Like I said, this is only the acrylic part of it. When this dries, add more water. Where do you think it might, where do you think the color might look? Where you might have that green. Locking it in. Add some more water. What I like doing is going around the edge. A lot of people don't really want to have frames anymore for the paintings. So that way they could get away without using it. Using a frame. We'll start up here now. Just block some color in. Come back with these oils. It'll all get highlighted. I'll be highlighted more. Wait for this stuff to dry. Can go with some darker color in here. Put in some darker color. Green. That'll make it bring out some more the darkness. So when you go back over it with a lighter color, the oils to stand out. We'll leave some of that light lighter where the sun might be hitting it. Could be lighter in that area too. We'll darken it right underneath here. Just go back and forth with the colors. So this is where we're going to be at so far. What we'll do is we'll block in the horizon with the ocean now that this is starting to dry. What I'm going to do now is put the ocean in, the right along the line here. color. Soften that up once we get the other oils in. You want that horizon not to have that straight edge on it. It's so sharp. You can blend it in. Locking this in. Some of this green over here looks tropical. And as we come in closer, we'll go lighter. The lighter blues. I sketched it all in first. Got this coming over where the beach is. Come over here on this angle here. Pretty good for just a ceramic. Stopping here for right now, then we'll come back and we'll finish putting more of the black in color, put more of the ceramic color. I hope you enjoyed this part. I hope you subscribe and like, and send me any comments that you might have. I'll try to get back with you as soon as I possibly can. Thanks for watching.